So there's more coconut trees there, young coconut trees. That one's producing already. You can see some coconuts there. Look at this. Look at this road of leaf cutters. These guys will eat your whole land. Piece by piece, they take a whole tree down. It's crazy. And these roads, I don't know if the GoPro's picking it up, but I followed this road. It goes way down to a tree near the pond. And then it goes this way into the jungle. And what's weird is the tree that they're in down there, down at the pond, there are many of those trees. They're all over this land, they're all in the jungle. So it's interesting what brings them out, forming this elaborate road. Like, it's literally a highway. You can see how it's carved out of the ground. It's super impressive. And there's little interchanges here where they go to other road or other trees, and it's crazy. They're very reminiscent of humans. Humans and ants, I think, are closer related than what we might think. I don't know. It's kind of just an observation. Also, the fact that they'll destroy an entire tree. Instead of taking a little bit from one tree, a little bit from another, therefore the ants get fed and all the trees stay alive. It's interesting, but obviously they do it for a reason. So I just wanted to walk to this edge here. So down there's the ponds. So I've been down there, I've walked down there many times, but in this video tour, I haven't gone down there yet. I haven't explored it in depth yet. Oh, holy shit, a toucan right there. A couple of them. It just flew out of that tree onto the ground. Holy shit. That's a toucan. All I have is the GoPro, so I can't zoom, unfortunately. I hope you can see them. We got toucans that land in our trees here. Man. So, that's the ponds down there. Got some bamboo, like clusters of bamboo. There's the banana trees down there, mango tree, another ylang-ylang tree down there. So there's some stuff going on down there. Like, what the heck is that sound? This place is so crazy. Like, you never know what you could see or hear. It's, oh man. So in the other area I wanted to check out today, which we can go to, I can't remember if I recorded this pineapple patch. It's along this perimeter. I'm gonna record it now. So this is a pineapple patch. There's one coming up. In here, it looks like maybe it's being eaten or it's coming up. I don't know. So, for those of you who don't know, where pineapples don't grow, You want to know how to start a pineapple? If you know, you know. If you don't, you're not going to believe it. You literally just twist the top off of a pineapple. You can see right here. And you just leave it. Leave it for a little bit. It starts to grow roots, and then you plant it. That's all it is. So like, this is the top of a pineapple. You buy a pineapple. So you just twist it off. Yeah, it starts rooting here. Just plant it. Get a new pineapple. Almond tree. This is what attracts the macaws. The almond trees. Okay. That creature making that ominous noise is out here. So now we're stepping into the jungle. Hiking in Converse through the jungle. Oh my god. They're just so good. It's crazy. They're better than my hiking boots. This is obviously the jungle. So this is still our property. Look at how things grow out here. Like all the vines. Like look at these vines, just growing everywhere. See, this is a cool zone right here too. I get ideas for like a little jungle hut nestled in the thick of it here. Love the way the rainforest grows. It's just too cool. I hear macaws out there. Scarlet macaw. Here we are at the creek. This is a spring-fed creek year-round. And you can hike through the creek, get to a trail over there that runs on the backside of the property towards a river. And up here is the neighbor's property. The one who sold us the land. Our new friends, our new neighbors, new family. That's what it's all about, right? Small little community helping each other out. Not each other's backs out here. This is just beautiful. Like this view right now, what you're looking at. A little lizard running across here. See him? Did you see how it did something? Because there was like a cockroach or something. Okay. Whoa, it's really scurrying. Jungle cockroach. If you really look around you when you're hiking around the jungle, you see life everywhere. There's actually so much life. It's next level. I wonder what those are. There's probably so much food out here that you don't even know, like ancient medicines and these vines. Wow. You know what I'm most grateful for? I'm just super grateful that I get to protect a piece of earth like this. A beautiful piece of earth, and ensure that there's going to be no bullshit destroying this. That's what I'm most grateful for, because this piece of land is just so beautiful.